All right, TikTok. Apparently the Trap fans weren't headstrong enough to take me on, so mass reporting was the next best thing. Let's fucking go! Get me back up there so I can blast on this fool.